The latest now in Donald Trump's civil fraud trial. Former president's son Eric took the stand following his brother Donald Jr. Chief Washington correspondent John Carl is tracking the case. Good morning, John.
Good morning, George. Eric Trump is set to take the stand again today as the Trump family faces the very real possibility that its business could be banished from doing business in the state of New York.
Donald Trump Jr. and Eric Trump have long lived in their father's shadow. But as executives at the Trump Organization, they are now his co-defendants in a civil fraud trial, entering court together with a thumbs up and a wave on Thursday. On the stand, they faced a grilling, Eric Trump at times growing visibly irritated as the two brothers testified that they were not aware that the documents that they had signed artificially inflated the value of their properties.
You pay experts millions of dollars to be experts. You sign off on what they give you, and you're liable.
Both younger Trumps instead blamed the organization's accountants for preparing those statements. In a videotaped deposition played in court, Eric Trump denied having any involvement with them at all.
Because I don't think I've ever had any involvement in the statement of financial condition.
But prosecutors then confronted him with internal emails showing that he did know about those statements. Raising his voice in anger, Eric Trump responded, "We're a major organization, a massive real estate organization. I am aware we have financial statements in general," but he insisted he did not keep track of the company's finances, telling the judge, "I pour concrete. I'm a construction guy. I don't focus on appraisals and emails."
These children are being brought in away from their families for doing nothing wrong.
Former President Trump and his two adult sons have already been found by the judge to have fraudulently inflated the assets of the Trump company by more than $2 billion. George, this trial is to determine what penalty they will face for that.
As you point out, adults, not children. Big climax to the trial next week.
Donald Trump will take the stand on Monday. A big moment for this case, but also for his presidential campaign, potentially, and Ivanka Trump overnight. It was ruled that she has to testify as well. We expect that to come on Wednesday.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.